805 cop watch here. There's a bunch of sheriffs over here messing with this car. I don't know what they're doing, but let's see if we can find out what these guys are doing here. What are you guys doing here? Messing with people.
I think the public would like if he was in custody for his warrants for burglarizing. All right, so if you find out where he's at, let us know.
Fuck off and have a nice night. Fucking pigs. What are you guys doing harassing people?
You're on public property, you can report. She doesn't want you to report her, but it's completely up to you. So you're on public property.
Okay? I'm not here for her. I'm here to watch you guys.
Okay, that's
keep you guys accountable.
So she asked me to ask you, so I just would come over here and would just want
I'll
to ask
I'll her. Respect her.
Okay, all right.
And her wishes.
Okay, I appreciate it.
But
that.
I'm going to film you guys.
Okay, that's fine. Like we said, we have no problem with you recording us, dude.
It takes four officers to make a report?
What was that?
It takes four of you guys to make a report?
Thank you for telling me how to do my job, I appreciate it.
That is fucking crazy.
I see three.
Well, one just walked off.
I know.
Fucking smart ass. Fuck you. Sorry guys, I'm a little shaky here. These guys fucking piss me off. So I hope everybody's having a good night. I was having a good day all day. And I still am, shit. Damn, it's getting cold. Look at these fucking idiots, don't even know what they're doing. Look at this shit.
Enjoy your night, sir.
Fuck you! So, I thought they were out harassing this person over here in the car when I drove by. So I went around the corner, came back, started recording them. And I asked them why they were harassing people, and I guess some lady was making a report, felony report about somebody or something. So I can respect that, and I'm gonna go get me a soda over at 7-Eleven. And so I didn't get her in the frame, I don't think. And these fucking idiots started fucking with me. So fuck them. Ain't gonna violate my rights, not tonight. And anybody else's if I can help it. I think Perry is over there, the sergeant. Over there in the Oak Knolls parking lot. No, that's not him. Sorry, guys. Anyways, what up, Bert? Shout out to Bert and Randy, the homies right there. Shout out to San Joaquin News Network. Cameras everywhere. Slow County, what up? Frank Evans, what up, homie? So yeah, I'm out, guys.